Alright, just before the video starts, this is what I'll be using, like this type of curls for the hair, and something like this, more like an S-curve. These are the strokes that I'll be using for the hair, this type of strokes. Okay, now I'm going to use this image as my reference image. So right now I'm blocking out the hair shape by these quick strokes. Then I erase the lines that are not needed. And if you want to get smooth lines, you can just do quick strokes, then erase the lines that are not needed. After that, then I get the tool bucket and start putting the base color. The image. After I finish putting the base color, I then start adding lighter brown tone. And I'm now working on the eyebrows. After that, I lock the layer. Then I start putting the same lighter brown. And the brush that I'm using right now is a soft pastel brush. I then change the brush size to something smaller. So the first thing you can start is by using a bigger brush to cover up more surface area on the hair. Then you can start using the small brush to add more details on the hair. So that's what I do in all my paintings. I first start by using a bigger brush before decreasing the size. And you can also change the opacity while you're painting the hair strokes to give you different tones of the hair, more details on the hair. So right now I'm extending the strokes of hair to make it look more realistic. So you can just keep on repeating the same process. So most of the hair strands are not straight, they're not following the actual shape of the hair, they're popping outwards. So right now I keep on repeating the same process, adding the small hair strokes on the hair and slowly changing the brush size and the color of the strokes. So after I finish adding the small strokes on the hair, I then turn off the alpha lock to start adding the outward hair strokes. And that's all for the first piece. Now the next piece is this one. So I'm going to keep on applying the same principles I showed you in the first painting. So if you want to keep on watching, you can keep.